Yeast extract is the common name for various forms of processed yeast products made by extracting the cell contents. They are used as food additives or flavourings, or as nutrients for bacterial culture media. They are often used to create savoury flavours and umami taste sensations, and can be found in a large variety of packaged food including frozen meals, crackers, snack foods, gravy, stock and more. Yeast extracts in liquid form can be dried to a light paste or a dry powder. Yeast extracts, as well as fermented foods, contain glutamic acid which, in solution with sodium ions, is the same as monosodium glutamate. Autolyzed yeast or autolyzed yeast extract consists of concentrations of yeast cells that are allowed to die and break up, so that the yeast's Euro-unregistered trademark endogenous digestive enzymes break their proteins down into simpler compounds. Yeast autolysates are used in Vegemite, Marmite, Promite, OXO, Snuvis, Vitamite and Maggi sauce. Bovril switched from beef extract to yeast extract for 2005 and most of 2006, but later switched back. The general method for making yeast extract for food products such as Vegemite and Marmite on a commercial scale is to add sodium chloride to a suspension of yeast, making the solution hypertonic, which leads to the cells shriveling up. This triggers autolysis, in which the yeast self-destructs. The dying yeast cells are then heated to complete their breakdown, after which the husks are separated. Removing the cell walls concentrates the flavors and changes the texture. Yeast extract is used as a flavor enhancer in processed foods of all kinds. Hydrolyzed yeast or hydrolyzed yeast extract is another version used as a flavor enhancer. Exogenous enzymes or acids are used to hydrolyze the proteins. References: Herbst, Sharon. Food Lover's Companion. Hall Page, New York, Barron's Educational Series, Incorporated. External links: yeastextract.info, homepage of IRASIP.